after tasting their pork dumplings, move on naman tayo sa mas marami pang hinanda ng Enchanted Farm Grassroots Kitchen. Dito makakasama natin sina Caddy at Tajin, who's from Taiwan. They're both part of Tito Tony's core team na abala sa pagpapalakad ng farm.
Kris has the golden egg salad. Yeah,
the golden egg salad.
The golden egg salad.
With what?
With onion, tomato, and some basil.
Ayun yun ng onion.
Yeah. Okay lang. What's this?
We have Pinoy pesto.
Bakit siya Pinoy pesto?
It's malunggay and basil. And we have pili nuts and cashew nuts.
And this is?
Kamote fries.
Kamote fries.
Sarap.
Better than patatas.
What's this?
Pinsalad ng Labanos. Pickled
Labanos.
This?
Healthy lasagna. It's
bakit?
Eggplant based.
And this?
So the string beans.
And then the bread?
This is malunggay?
The bread. Yung kape natin na galing sa sulod, ginawang tinapay.
And then the rice?
This is turmeric rice that we have here. So it's the same concept we have in the golden egg.
And try our puto. Okay. Very healthy.
Ay, with the, ano, with the egg.
With so, the egg, golden egg.
And also queso. Sabi niya, try it.
Try it. Grilled na.
Bakit siya green?
May pandan.
Pandan. That's pandan.
Bango. Sarap!
Ang dami ng pwedeng pagpilian, pero okay lang dahil healthy and organic naman ang sinaserve nila rito at guaranteed fresh from the farm.
Because we have a lot of French people here and they also are very health conscious.
Super.
Kailan masarap at saka healthy.
Okay.
So healthy and tasty.
Di ba sa Brazil, karne ng karne po na tao?
Oh, yeah.
Sabi yan, protein.
Whatever. Oo.
Itong simpleng ginisang sitaw nila, sobrang patok sa amin ni Pokey.
Ano yan, Pokes? Sarap to. Ano nga yung flavor? Obo, ano siya?
Mula, ginisa lang siya.
Na? Ano yung sitaw?
Sitaw.
Uy, ang sarap.
And that's organic, no? That's why we go here.
No more depression.
Kinuha bigla. Diba? Mmm. Patry nung ano, ah, the pasta. Mm. Kasi sinabi niya baka magulat daw tayo, according to Mr. Meloto himself, na baka mas magulat tayo na nasarapan tayo sa... Ay! Magulat ka, Ning! Balik sa sitaw. Masarap yung sitaw?
Oh, masarap.
Who cooked this? Yeah. You?
Si Ram, yung kanina nakita niyo.
Sarap ng timpla niya.
The sauce also of the lechon call is done by him. Curry sauce.
Curry sauce.
Sabi curry, folks?
Si Ram din. Yeah.
Si Ram din.
Try mo. Folks, kumasap yung curry.
Mmm, super.
Ah, talaga? Kumaka-super naman.
Makasalanan.
Kasi wala akong problem. You can eat whatever. Mm. Kairita.
Makasalanan itong lechong kawali.
Try mo muna, ikaw. Super?
Sarap.
Ano? Bongga? Diba? Ano? Super. O, yung konti. Try mo nang konti. Ano? Konti lang, ayan. Folks. Ayan.
I'll try it to him. Kasi nakakaingit yung kanyang katawan, kailan tumaba din siya.
Kailan tumaba din.
It's the curry sauce. Napakasarap ng sauce niya.
Super.
Paano ginawa yung sauce na yan? Yung curry mo, napakasarap. Ay, my God, sisig, Lord.
Remember the duck meat dishes na kinukwento ni Tito Tony nung pinapakita namin ang golden egg sa inyo the other day? Ito at matitikman na namin ang duck burger and duck sisig with foie gras or duck liver.
Then I'm trying the ano, sisig. Sarap! Nagkagat na ang hang! Sarap.
May siri yata.
That's foie gras.
Perfect kasi maanghang. So,
yes.
Pag maanghang, you don't feel na it's oily.
Correct. Yeah. Nadeded. Nakakalimutan mo yung oily kasi
ang sarap.
Concentrate ka to sa anghang.
You like maanghang not so? Hmm? You like spicy?
So, how's it's really the, good. How's the sisig foie gras?
Bongga. Bongga po. Yung konting kagat lang ng anghang.
And the, super this sarap. Is, we're introducing this in the market, Kris. No, first time.
Bongga naman lahat. In fairness.
Mm. Hindi, I think kasi yung veggie is so fresh. Mm-hmm. Di ba at green
malutong.
Na green?
Ah, malutong siya.
Mm-mm.
Kapipitas lang kanina.
Anong oras po?
Kaya yung... ang concept dito, Pokwang, we're inviting a lot of people to eat here and they can even pick the vegetables you will cook.
Wow!
No, the herbs, the herbs, the vegetables.
I want to go veggie picking. Sa kanan yun.
Ganun po mangyayari yun?
Anytime you want. You want herb picking, you want veggie picking.
Yung herbs, folks, gusto ko yun.
Yung mga herbs mamaya ihanda natin. Kasi we try to have the complete collection of herbs here, no?
Pero kasi Tito Tony, pinakasimple na ako natuwa.